I thought you said you were a lawyer.
I am.
This looks like it belongs to an unemployed person or a teacher.
Well, it's a temporary situation. Come on, let me show you the north wing here in the bedroom area. Check out this. This maid service didn't come unreliable. Working on a legal case right now, three strikes.
I should check on Lindsay.
No.
She's my maid of honor. I'm her maid of honor.
No, wait a second.
I had a great time. I'll call you.
Hey, no. You don't have my number.
I sure hope Lindsay isn't this superficial.
Yes, she is.
Guido's my first friend here.
Yeah, mine too.
She looked up my birthday and threw me a surprise party at Luis's bar. I didn't know so, but that's how friends were made, according to Rita.
Seems like everybody's got a story like that about Rita.
What's yours? You're early.
Oh, really? She said 11.
Yeah, well, since she was late last time.
Wonder why.
Sal's making her stay. You should go in. Her act's hot. I'll get Mike to let you in for free. You're not getting her anything, are you? Because most guys wouldn't mind. I'm kidding.
The man let her out knowing Martha will have evil intent and he'll not know why.
She says that this man is flat selfish, that he has evil intentions and the murder will be upon us.
Let's stop. They'll blot out Chris and they'll get cursed dead.
To me, it's saying no. No one knows what the future is, but I think the world will look back at McCarthy's disgrace.
That's hard to believe.
If you're asking for permission to name me, I can't give it to you.
Kay thinks this is about you, so that there's something between us.
There is. I knew at the meeting that night what you said, so genuine.
Raina.
Tell me you don't feel what I do.